I hate this map, but let's do this! Go, 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 go! You freaking paint splattered my face! And shot me with the rocket! Off my left. Stat. Go to the other room. Totally went to the other room. Not home. Dr. Team! This is very, very cringy. Okay. Ready. Big red button! Big red button! Yes! Wait, what? Does it just take random x-rays? Dr. Teen! I have a broken arm. Where are the casts? Where are the... Yes. Oh, let me teleport to my new vehicle. Yay! You wanna know what it's time to do? Go freaking boogie! This is very slow. Who cares? It's faster than walking because if you guys didn't know this, a classic Roblox fact, the walk speed in Roblox is actually 16. This is going at 16. Are you serious? This is as slow as me walking. You call this a buggy? I can't even drive up a hill. Oh my goodness, such a waste of monies. This wasn't a waste of monies. It's going the exact, it's going at 19. Oh, it's going faster than your walk speed. Okay, I'm starting to like this a little bit. Let's go scouting for exotic fruits. Butter is not a fruit. Exotic fruit. Butter does not count. Okay, I'm turning around. Oh, I hate when you crash into things. Because then you have to back all the way up, like 10 miles per hour. I have to go forward at another 10 miles an hour. Okay, where is... I want to find exotic new plants. Please. Please, they're really exotic. Oh my goodness gracious! How much road is there? If this just leads back to the town?
What the fuck is little buggy?
It's not my little buggy if I rented it. But I didn't rent it, so it is my little buggy. This doesn't go faster than 21 miles per hour. This is very slow. Hold on. We found an exotic fruit, guys. We found. What are these? I think they're growing. What are they when they're fully grown? Oh, we found something exotic! What is this? Well, I'm not gonna stay here and wait for it to grow. Wait. Zero. Huh? Wow. But anyways, guys, that's all the time I have for today. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. while you're at it. And until then, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye! Ring 161-6. I didn't have time. I was roasting a wiener? 3-star, actually, 1-star. Move along! Alright, next contestant is Fate Was Here 1. I see dead people. What the what? You see dead people? Well, I'm going to have to give that 2 stars. Doesn't look like you're losing your mind. It looks like you mutated yourself. Move along! Next is me. Hey, what's going on, guys? Ghosty404 here, back with another video. So today I'm going to be playing some more Roblox. And today I'm playing the Crusher. So let's get started. So in this game, there are multiple death traps for your car. So what I'm going to do is leave my car here, go to the Crusher controls, and the front row seats, open the gate, and my car goes in. And when your car is crushed, you get money. Look at all that cash. 10,000 cash, 16,000 cash, 19,000 cash, and my car is destroyed. So basically, you can buy things in the shop and stuff, and yeah. So once your car is destroyed, you teleport back to the spawn and respawn your car again. Simple as that, right? No. Oh my god, no. Please don't jump out. Swore there was one there before. Okay. I get that Trump was just elected, but come on. People have to rub in Trump's election. Ooh, how fast is this car going? Oh no. Turn, turn. Silence. Sorry about that, guys. That was random silence. The Nature Pit. Sounds fun, right? It's a pit all about nature. Oh. An armpit all about nature. Nature. It's flipping stuck in a wall. Fall, 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 fall. Whee! How much money did I get from that? I lost my legs! And my car. I know, I was that stunned when I saw Trump too. Sometimes we're gonna have to deal with random people putting Trump everywhere just because they want to. Alright. So let's go crush some more cars. This game is so fun. You buy a $300,000 car just to crush it. That worked, kind of. Oh no. You know what? I'll just use this screen card. Screen. Oh my goodness! Go, car! Go! Ooh! This one gained speed, high speed crash test. What? Explosion? What the? What the heck is happening? I just signed up to play a lovely game. I'm stuck on the conveyor. Oh, please, I don't want to die. Where's the chopper? Where's the chopper? Get to the chopper! I'm sorry, I suck at my voice. Get to the chopper! No way I'm making it. Why is there a random self-destruct? Oh no. 6, 5, 4. SML! Oh. My. Gosh! Hey, what's going on, guys? Ghosty404 here, back with another video. So today, we are going to be doing a Try Not to Laugh challenge. I watched like 8 seconds ahead, and it's really funny. So let's get started.
Say something, I'm
giving up on you. Poor girl. Yes, you did. Annotation. Oh, that's wrong on so many levels. That dog. Oh. Well, I laughed. So I lost. So the punishment for losing is ow, 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 ow. I'm never telling you what I did. He's gonna break it. Who's the one who poops in their pants? Look at the flick of that wrist! Look at the flick of that wrist! You're getting You're getting raided!
Put your hands up!
Put your hands up! You're getting raided!
Or else. Put your. I'm a slow typer. And. Put your hand. No, hand up. What? Hands up.
Put your hands up. Hey. Hey.
I want to paint you. Come on. Yes, paint it. No.
Okay, you're just gonna sleep in your bed? Is that how it's gonna be? Huh?
Oh, I guess I am gonna sleep in your bed too.
What the? I killed him! With a paint bucket! I killed him with a paint bucket, guys! I'll rate his house 10 stars. I will rate it 10 stars if he just dies for me randomly. You know what? You get 10 stars, Karskid Ken. I meant Karskid 10. I am stupid. I said his name wrong. I'm raiding your car! This is a hijack! This is a hijack! I repeat, this is a hijack! We are driving off the edge of the earth! Into the water! Yeah! So that just happened. First, I raided a random guy's house. Second, I killed him with a paint bucket. Third, I hijacked his car and drove away. Ding! Now that's what I like to call greatness. Yeah! Oh, grabbing all the monies! Grabbing all the money! I am painting all of these cars whatever color I want because I can. You know what? You're not just getting red. You're getting really red. You see, yeah, there's a difference. Red, and then really red. There's red, and then there's really red, and then there's really red. There's a distinct difference. You'll get mid-gray and all light colors. Bam! Bam! I said get painted, son! Get painted. You know, this is my car. My car is legit. No, it's not. No. Out of the car, baby, and get the Wind Smasher, too! Wait, should we raid that guy's house again? The noise! You know what? I'm down for it, actually. I think he left the server. And maybe this house. I have a perfect idea. Wait, is he in his house? Where's Tom? Oh, I don't want that. Ooh. Actually, this looks kind of cool on me. This looks really cool. Oh my gosh, I do not want to buy your clothes. I'll keep this on. Keep it on! Ooh, man. Wait, can I paint this house whatever color I want? Where's the outside? 1 star. 1 star. That house was so bad, oops! That house almost made me puke. Lava juice car! You're getting a gray car now. Enjoy! Enjoy your gray car, lava juice! I don't think that's actually a good house. It is. That is extremely lucky. Wow. I am riding, and I look like Elvis Presley.
in their house. Oh, come on. Someone with an open house is inside. I'll just go on top of your roof. Yeah. On three, we jump down! Woo! Okay, glad to get that. Okay. And then we jump. Oh, I broke my legs! Huh? Oh, I don't feel so good. Oh. What? Where am I? Huh? Cat jumps, because if you keep, like, holding space and going forward, see, that'll happen. You'll over-jump it. Wow, Yolito is good. Oh, and then you have to gain momentum. I'm skipping this little